In some cases, autopsy includes the removal of the brain. Considerable effort may be required to reflect the scalp anteriorly. Posteriorly, the scalp is reflected to a point just below the occipital protuberance. Although an electric saw is time-saving, a hand saw is indicated if an infectious process is suspected within the cranium. In either case, the saw should not enter the subdural space.